What's up, everybody? Welcome to Hero Lair, trailer reaction for the first official Deadpool trailer, the Red Band trailer. We don't fuck around here. We're not watching any PG stuff.
Yeah,
we're watching the Red Band the way it's supposed to be meant. with us today, we got the full Meathead crew for it. We got Josh, Mario the Alpha Collector,
yes.
Big Sean Sims, the friendliest henchman anyone can buy. My name is Dan. Guys, I am excited for this. I've been excited for a long time. My expectations, I don't think, could be higher because every single piece of marketing that I've seen, whether it's been on Ryan Reynolds' Twitter or the official Twitter, everything's been great. From photos, the leaked footage that came out last year at Comic-Con that kind of started this whole thing rolling. Even the trailer to the trailer that
the
came
leaked.
Out. Yeah, so-called
the leaked.
Yeah. Even the trailer to the trailer that came out yesterday.
Yeah.
This, everything's worked for me, so I don't see how I don't love this. My expectations are so high, Josh.
Yeah, I don't foresee myself being disappointed. The one thing I'm going to be looking for is to see like what inklings of darkness do you have in there aside from that comedy spin that they start to put on Deadpool, which is his personality itself. But I'm excited to see how they pull every aspect of him together, and if they can, if we could see a window of that through this.
Yeah, like you guys know me, I'm the DC fanboy here in the group, so this is like. Anything Marvel's done has really turned me over, and if anything can turn me over is these dark characters. I always, you know, like Blade, I like Punisher, I like, so anything I've heard about this character and the darkness is what could win me over, so that's exactly what I'm looking for as well.
Big Sean?
Very excited to watch it. I think they're going to really try and emphasize, like, listen, this is rated R, we're going to do Deadpool true to form, the way it's supposed to be.
And once again, this is the Red Band trailer. Not safe for work if you got little kids around or anyone, or anyone who's soft.
Yeah.
Earmuffs?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Here we go. Let's do this, guys.
Let's do it.
I love you, Wade Wilson.
We can fight this.
You're right. The cancer's only in my liver, lungs, prostate, and brain. All things I can live without. What if I told you we can make you better? You're a fighter. We can give you abilities most men only dream of. Make you a superhero. You just promise you'll do right by me, so I can do right by someone else.
And please don't make the super suit green or animated.
That's fantastic.
They're gonna never survive this place. It's a sense of humor.
We'll see about that, Posh Spicy. Oh, come on. You gonna leave me all alone here with less angry Rosie O'Donnell?
Hey, yeah, I wanna shoot, baby.
This is right from the
CGI.
Yeah. It's all live action.
Mentality, his jocular mentality, but at the same time, that inkling of psychosis.
That
feeling of psychosis that you do get from him. Mm-hmm. So they've captured that well. His combat style, which is kind of reckless because he knows he can heal. So he is very reckless. I think they've captured that. There seems to be an element of darkness. What I'm going to be interested to see in the actual film is how much of that psychosis will they actually harness in, or how light and comedic and playful do they allow it to go without being able to be like disturbing, funny. And
yeah, they've hinted at a bit of that too, especially like the multiple voices that Deadpool has. Like especially in the trailer to the trailer, you see Ryan Reynolds doing the multiple voices of the head of the different voices inside.
The comedy was definitely on point. Like I like the fact it was funny, it was jovial, like you said, and everybody was. But there wasn't. I didn't get much of like seriousness or darkness out of it. Like it was a reckless style, and it was almost like. Almost slapstick. Almost slapstick in the way that it came across. So that definitely looks like a fun movie. I love the raunchy comedy. That's just my style of comedy, which is great. But I didn't get any of that darkness.
Not yet. So. And I'm hoping to feel that because that'll complete the Deadpool character.
Big Sean?
I think I started reading a lot of Deadpool comics. So reading it. I feel that like this is a truest depiction of Deadpool, right? But at the same time, it's like I think they didn't put the darkness in there because they wanted to be light and funny because it's the first initial one to attract you. But Deadpool has that stop like at a trigger, just go nuts, and you know it's like almost like the Dark Knight, and it's like when Joker is like, look at me, you know? You know you're gonna get that.
Yeah.
Because he's jovial, you know there's that right there. So I'm really excited to see it.
Yeah. Well, which is kind of cool. They're not giving that away, right? Like, I'm sure there will be those elements, especially once he gets into.
We'll see how they can. We don't know until we get there. But like the stuff I saw, it definitely looks like a fun movie. Right? Yeah. Regardless. And again, for me coming in. Not reading much of Deadpool, not knowing many of the Marvel characters in general, it definitely captured me. It's like, yeah, I'd go see that in a second, just because it looks fun and looks, you know, a little slapstick, but serious enough that I'd get something out of it.
Well, what do we think of the suit in live action? I think it's one of the best iterations I've ever seen.
I think it's one of the best renditions of a Marvel suit, true to form for what it was in the comics, and brought to life looking cool, believable.
And the little bit of CGI on the white eyes, all that did
was play right into the effect that you get from the comic book when you're reading Deadpool.
With his expression.
But then did not detract from the realism of it when you're seeing in live action.
I agree.
We didn't see a lot of the new Colossus. Daniel Cudmore played Colossus since X2, which I think we all went to see together. We've been watching this shit for a long time.
Hoping for all these things.
Exactly.
Why don't they make these movies?
This is now the culmination of everything we've ever wanted.
I was down with Daniel Cudmore and all the times he played Colossus. He never really seemed to get too much action. This Colossus looks complete CG, but it looked good. Yeah. I think that was one of the reasons too. I think this was the. We weren't at Comic-Con, but this was the Comic-Con trailer that they showed to everyone in Hall H. But they didn't release it right away because they wanted to wait and touch up the CGI. I'm impressed with Colossus.
Well, you know what's interesting? I didn't get like an X-Men theme. I got more of an X-Force theme.
Yeah. Which is rumored.
Yeah. It's like, I hope they go that way. Because it seems more like a mercenary kind of.
And I'm wondering if they do it like in that X-Men in that version of the X-Men he has an American accent. I'm wondering if they do like actual Pyotr, do the Russian accent that he's supposed to have. So
that'd be a cool change.
Yeah.
All right. So any last comments around the horn?
I'll go first. Basically, like I said, looks like a really fun movie. Looks like something that's got a lot of action. Again, from somebody who's not a follower of the comic. Definitely capture my interest.
I'm down to see it. Of course, I'm going to enjoy it. No matter what, I'm just seeing how far they go and how accurate they get once they see the nuances.
You know what? Just purely as a fan, I'm excited to watch it because it's so true to form. I have nothing but good things. Usually Fox, they tweet this and tweet that, and it's like you don't even have to, touch it. Just put it out there exactly like it is.
Yeah, I think definitely everything that the marketing to now this first trailer. Everything's been on point to the spirit of the character. Mm-hmm. Everything's pointing to this being killer. I'm sure there'll be some more trailers coming out. I'm already sold. I don't need to watch the rest, but we'll be doing this again.
For sure.
Yeah. All right, guys, thanks very much for joining us. This is for the Deadpool reaction trailer. Subscribe to this channel, and you can follow us on Twitter, at The Hero Lair. Plenty more stuff coming. Appreciate it. Thanks for your time, guys.
All right, guys.
Yeah.